Bury, England. Only 15 minutes by car from London's Heathrow Airport, can be found one of Europe's leading automotive design studios. Founder and chairman Robert Jenkel chose the location for its high security and close proximity to London. Robert Jenkel Designs has carried out assignments for most of the world's leading automotive manufacturers. Projects ranging from safety and emission engineering to the production of limited runs of prototype vehicles. The studio creates products for Lynn Marquis, which manufactures, markets and distributes throughout the world. These are the highest quality conversions for Mercedes, Jaguar and Ferrari. The company is also heavily involved in the industrial field, from the design and production of hovercraft to the development of gas engine heat pumps. As well as using high technology and engineering skills, the company retains with pride many of the traditional coach-building skills for which Great Britain is renowned. The use of burr walnut veneers, hand-matched, hand-cut, glued and specially pressed onto the wooden component, produce the most luxurious enhancement for any vehicle interior. Combined with these traditional methods is the use of the latest advancements in material technology. This ensures that the finished product is not only beautiful in appearance, but also able to withstand the most hostile climatic conditions. Of selecting burr walnut veneer. It is carefully glued onto a Rolls-Royce door capping, set into position and taped so that when it's put under the back press, the veneer does not move out of position. Special piece of equipment designed specifically for applying veneers onto curved surfaces. After closing the press, air pressure and heat are exerted, which set the glue and press the veneer home onto the parent wood. Carefully removing the protective covering, the capping is initially machined sound. It is then hand finished, and stain is applied, which gives the deep, rich color. Finishing and machine buffing ensure high quality and luster. see the installation of a Bentley turbo engine into an original sports car being built for a private client. The team of highly skilled engineers and designers is personally directed by Robert Jankel.
We've got to get that sort of
forming of aluminium sheet, eventually into a complete body for a new prototype car. High-technology plasma cutter is used to cut through the roof of a car. Is in the final process of having its vinyl roof applied. Leather skins are hand cut prior to making the seats for a Mercedes limousine. Different interior parts of a car. Rolls-Royce limousine shows the console, television, music center, and video recorder. Key on a converted car serves to differentiate the imitators from the innovators.